Seaford and District, that is.
Okay.
Seaford and District, that is.
Yeah, well, we're too many beaten there, even if we are going to a few of the places.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
That bus is still following you.
Yeah, he's gone now. He'll go straight on now. He'll go straight on to the border. So we might catch up with him way down here.
Yep. Yeah. You on this route tomorrow?
No, I'm going on finish today.
Yeah, finish.
We'll be running tomorrow though.
Yeah.
Somebody will be running it, I won't be. But nobody here, there's a bus stop there.
So no, no one's.
Just carry on.
You're going back the same way?
Yeah, I've got to come out the same way, yeah. And then head there right, we'll go right at the end of the night then.
Dolem. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Is it? Was that an Iveco? That was an Iveco Daily. Yeah. Yep.
you say next train was?
1856. Brighton.
Where's that?
Brighton.
Brighton?
But, yeah.
You travel far?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that where you live?
No, I'm just, I've got to get back to Croydon from there.
Oh, yeah. How
can
you get back
there? About 11:30. Yeah. So what time are you finishing? 1?
That's how I finish at 12, Danny.
Oh, 12. Yeah, no, it's Sittingbourne you're based, I think.
Yeah, I'm going back to
Sittingbourne
tonight.
From Rye?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then there's an Ashford turn tonight.
Yeah, one of our drivers is doing in Ashford.
What, the little bus, if they get this little bus in there?
Yeah, he's taking the coach, isn't he?
You can't take a minibus to Ashford.
Yeah, he's taking the coach to Ashford.
Is he? You can't use a minibus to Ashford.
Yeah, he's taking that.
There's a lot of people on a minibus if they take it. Take this. If you take this one, it's going to be a lot of people.
Yeah. Yeah,
I
say,
he's taking
the
coach. How many seats can you get on that? 70?
I think so, yeah.
What about this one?
15, I think.
Oh, 15 people.
I think it's 15 behind me, but then there's 2 here next to me.
Yeah. What about that IV coat?
You can take the seats out of that.
Oh, 9.
Yeah, you can add seats into it because we carry wheelchairs and everything.
Yeah.
When we do the schools, we do the schools with disabilities.
Yeah. Do they have escorts?
Yeah, I don't have an escort with mine because mine's a private school.
Oh, yours is a private.
So I have 11 children on mine.
Oh, when are you going back there?
Monday.
On Monday?
Yeah, they've been off for 2 weeks.
Oh. You was on this all for 2 weeks? She was on this rail replacement?
No, I've been on the rail replacement 2 days last week and this week, all this week.
With the same bus?
No, the broken down motorbike.
High vehicle?
Yeah. Right. So this is where
we've got
to stop a second.
What's this,
or? Train
station,
she's back up there, but we're not allowed down there.
Yeah, but when I done rail replacement, we got in the station.
Yeah, we couldn't go in there now, they stopped us because the workers were nearly getting run over.
Yeah.
So they said, no, this is where you stop, and then on the other side of the road, this is where you pick up when you come back out.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I got one. What time are you due to leave here? I can't find the light in here.
No. 42.
Yeah, we're supposed to. We were doing Dolom, a place called Dolom.
Yeah.
But we don't do that anymore. That's why we're sort of ahead of ourselves.
Really?
Yeah, we don't do Dolom anymore.
We're off Three Oaks.
I've just done Three Oaks, yeah, we still do that. But the Dolom, we stopped doing it. Do you want to go somewhere? Does he want to go somewhere?
Let me hold on a bit then.
I'll wait a minute, yeah. Yeah. I've got one on. I've got one person on.
Oh, okay.
So he's going to Hastings, so he's got his train. What time was your train?
1856.
1856 your train, so. It's only down the road, doesn't it? You should still make it.
Yeah, yeah. Now it's 6:27. You were meant to be here by 6:42.
Yeah, I know, but like I say, because we don't go to Dolom anymore, that's taken.
Sorry, I've got a time I can.
Yeah. No worries. All right. See you in a bit. Yeah. If we've got somebody on board, you can't expect them to wait around.
Yeah.
You know?
I know.
There's no doubt there'll be another bus coming down anyway.
No. Go ahead, controllers, don't do it anymore.
Hey?
Go ahead, don't do it anymore.
No.
Go ahead.
Alright.
Transport UK do it now, Abellio. When I go southeast, go ahead of there.
Yeah. I'll just go out to the station and see you earlier.
Yeah. They sort out a double decker, Chalkwell.
Yeah.
Do you drive that one?
Yeah, sometimes.
You only drive a minibus?
No, I drive double deckers and coaches as well.
What about there's Rochester Raynham on Sunday. Rochester Raynham on.
Yeah.
That's on Sunday.
Alright.
And you've got Maidstone West on.
Yeah.
To Tunbridge, Paddock Wood.
Do you follow the buses then?
Yeah, I do bus spot in.
Alright, okay.
Yeah.
Take pictures as well?
Yeah, I do.
There's quite a lot of people in there this week.
Yeah.
Doing that.
Yeah.
Do you do the trains as well?
Yeah, I do the trains, yeah.
Good.
So what time you back out?
Here.
Yeah, what time are you leaving Hastings tonight? After this run?
No, I'll be here for about 10 minutes. Well, longer than that now because we're early, aren't we?
Yeah, and what time are you supposed to leave? Yeah. They got this long running number. They thought it's shorter than that. That running number.
That's my running number up there.
I thought it was the short one at 13 something. Yeah. When Go Ahead had it.
412 mine ends in.
Is it?
Yeah.
They got the 127 for 1412.
127 for 1412, that's it.
Is it? I thought Winner Southeastern, they just put 1410 something.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah, we're due in Hastings 1850.
Yeah.
And then I'm due out of there at 1852.
Oh. Oh, you're 2 minutes. You have to be quick in, if you was there quick in.
Yeah, but I'll be there longer than that though, won't I? Because it's only half past now, really.
Oh, how come? No traffic.
Yeah, there's nothing about it, is there, like, as I say, so.
Right.
Plus, we're missing the station now.
Who's Dolem? You don't don't surf them?
Yeah, we don't do that anymore. That's that
random. How are they going to get to Dolem?
Hey?
How are they going to get to Dolem?
How are people going to get to Dolem?
Yeah.
I don't know. We're not serving it anymore anyway. It's a station there.
Yep.
There was never anybody there. And like I say, it was a single road.
Yep.
So, you know, you drive one of these down a single road and you've got traffic the other way.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. So there is a bus station in Hastings. What stand is it? What stand you're going in Hastings? Then you're going back to Rye, is it?
From here, I go back to Orr.
Yep. And then what does Ham Street app? The train stop at 7 o'clock for Ashford.
Do they?
Yeah. No, you're quick.
Okay.
This
Stop
is.
The other way.
Oh, is that Kex?
Oh, come under the bridge. He's not allowed under the bridge.
Is it that little bus is not under there?
That bus that we followed Danny is not here yet.
Is it Kex04RDV? I've just seen him. Just gone out, not in service. I just saw him.
Oh, right, okay. So he's just coming and gone back out?
Yeah, he's not in service now. He's finished.
Oh, okay, he's finished
then. Yeah.
So they're now waiting for a stand now, look. There's no.
Oh.
Well, there's one down there. I don't know where.
There's Go Ahead up there. How come Go Ahead's there? There's Go Ahead. I've just seen it.
Yeah. I don't know why you're going on that one there. There's one there.
Is there? Which one?
Stagecoach, yeah, why isn't he going on that?
Because he's got to wait for a stand, I think.
There's one there.
Is there?
Hang on. You should have stayed in left hand lane there.
Day. Thank you.